Oligodactyly, Wikipedia article audio. Oligodactyly is the presence of fewer than five fingers or toes on a hand or foot. It is quite often incorrectly called hypodactyly, but the Greek prefixes hypo and hyper are used for continuous scales. This is opposed to discrete or countable scales, where oligo and poly should be used. Oligodactyly is therefore the opposite of polydactyly. Very rare, this medical condition usually has a genetic or familial cause. Oligodactyly is sometimes a sign or symptom of several syndromes including Poland syndrome and Weyer-Ulner-Ray syndrome. It is a type of dysmelia. Ectrodactyly is an extreme instance of oligodactyly, involving the absence of one or more central digits of the hand or foot and is also known as split hand / split foot malformation. The hands and feet of people with ectrodactyly are often described as claw-like and may include only the thumb and one finger with similar abnormalities of the feet. People with oligodactyly often have full use of the remaining digits and adapt well to their condition. They are not greatly hindered in their daily activities, if at all. Even those with the most extreme forms are known to engage in tasks that require fine control, such as writing and boot making as well as working as a cab driver. Vedoma people of Zimbabwe have a high frequency of oligodactyly.